anytime you're pulling this leg out, now, like judo, uchimata, would be way in here, you're putting this way up like that, okay? You don't have to do that. All you have to do is move that foot. Uchigake is just this inside trap. So you're doing that, so you're coming in for a throw, stop it. Left foot close to the right foot. Keep that. These turn around so far, I probably wouldn't want to go for a uchimata in the front. But I could do that. I think that's it. So when you do the uchimata, so he's coming in. He maybe steps back out, step back out with the foot. So there, so right foot, left foot, squat down like this, holding this here, pushing this way, and then boop, grab, stop the foot, step out with the foot. So left foot in, or right foot in, left foot. Coming in for the throw, strike up, turn in. Okay, so one, two, three. Okay, you gotta go to the front. Okay, so I'm coming in for the throw, all right? Before I get in to step, you hit like this, you hit here. So I'm like this. So step, turn your right foot there, put your left foot near. Turn your hips that way, and then you grab and hold this way. There, this one is here. So you're pulling me onto my right leg. And that leg is there, you just kick it out. He's already here. Already turned in like this. You can't get in front of me. So what you'll need to do. Back so that I'm holding up so you can be okay. Yeah. I'm the one doing the throw. So you're loose. Okay. So that hand hits here to stop my hip from coming forward. That hand puts my cheek. So I'm coming in. Alright. So now you grab that hand. Push like that. Get my throw into my right foot. Okay. Step in with my right foot. Turn, step in left foot towards your right foot. So, yeah. Now turn your hips in one direction. Hit. Because if I try and do this uchimata, so here, if I try and do the uchimata, this leg right here,
yeah.
Then it doesn't make any sense.
Yeah,
see,
yeah.
How, see how I have to hit my shoulder?
Yeah.
So what I need to do is I step in, bring the left foot forward. Squat down, so I can keep like that. That's near you as you're stepping in. You may not need to do it at all.
Yeah, so
if you're coming in, way.